wouldn't it be great if the owner of that the hockey shop took a hockey stick and sliced one of the kids off after they made a mess in that store and then stood over their corpse and said, diplomatic immunity.
Was that him?
Yes! How do you not recognize him? That's the same South African guy from Lethal Weapon 2. I gave you credit, Kevin Israel. Shame on you. Shame.